my lucky day.
To queue all over there, all the way over there, all the way through there to actually get on the ride. Single rider has only got 10 minutes.
Still probably quicker than me standby though.
Only really just.
Just driven Everest.
It was awesome. Well, I don't think the footage came out, because I think he's only went from dark to bright, and that's all it was.
It was really good though, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was really good.
Now we're off to Saratoga to meet some friends that we haven't seen in a very, very long time.
So we're going to spend the afternoon with them.
Yes.
And then we're back in here later for Rivers of
Rivers
Light.
Rivers of Light, yeah. And I actually think, look, if you look at this here, come over here. If you look at the, there's like a seating bit here. So I'm assuming that's for, there's only one section. Because they sit to meet by Nemo.
Yeah.
So I'm assuming that's the section that we'll sit in,
yeah.
Yes.
Hey guys.
Hi guys.
We haven't vlogged much this afternoon.
No, we've been meeting up with old friends.
Yeah, we first met them through renting our DVC points. Oh gosh.
God knows how many years ago.
Yeah.
But we actually met them out here 8 years ago.
Yeah.
We've not seen them in 8 years.
Not seen them in person. Obviously, we chat with them on Facebook and all that kind of thing. So we hadn't actually seen them in person for 8 years.
Meeting
so
them.
Had a really nice afternoon with them.
Yeah, so. A real chilled afternoon down at Disney Springs, looking around the shops, bite to eat.
Yeah.
Generally catching up.
Yeah, so if you ever see this guy, Bo, Heidi, Caitlin and Brayden, if you ever see this, it's great to meet you again.
It was awesome to see you again,
yeah.
guys.
Yeah. We'll stick a photo in now. So yeah, it's been a really nice afternoon,
hasn't it?
Yeah, really
nice. Now we're going to go and talk to DVC.
Yeah.
We got a few bits and pieces to do admin-wise.
Then we are heading back into Animal Kingdom
Rivers of Light. Rivers of Light, yes, we got the pass for that. We've got another fast pass outstanding.
Yeah, we're going to see if we can change that for Everest.
Yeah, we might be able to, we'll see.
Yeah, so here we go.
Yeah.
Oh, well, hello. we made it to Animal Kingdom. We
back on the tram. Back on the tram.
Yeah, so I think we're pretty much going to get another fast pass, could we?
No.
So I think we're pretty much going to do Rivers of Light.
And then wander around and try and do Everest while the second river, like, Rivers of Light
That's
is on.
That's a good shout, yeah. Hopefully it might be a bit quiet.
Should be a little bit quiet.
Okay guys, sit back on our time driver. We are currently
upon his down. We are possibly going to Orleans.
For your safety,
maybe.
Remain seated with the doors closed, keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside while the tram is moving.
We'll see.
And super.
A bit of a mission to get to our dining package.
There's
a regular area, and then you have to move all the way down through Dino, past the Green Dinosaur, opposite the Nemo building, I think
you said? Yeah, Nemo Theatre, yeah.
So if you've got a dining package, that's where you have to come. And there is stone seating on this side, stone seating on that side. And yeah,
and
they tell you to...
as well.
Oh, and on that side. I don't know if they're regular or if they are...
just standby.
Standby, so. However, we are right at the front. So we get a really good view.
Yeah, no one in front of us either.
No.
Awesome.
So yeah, we're looking forward to this. I'm not sure how long it is.
No, I don't know. It's going to be no more than about 10, 15 minutes.
But yeah, it'd be nice to watch something new, wouldn't it?
Yeah. Awesome.
Of all the gleaming planets in our vast universe, it is only here on Earth that water and light harmoniously unite to create the wonder of life.
Thank you.
We have just seen Rivers of Light for the first time.
It was really good.
It was awesome. Really, really enjoyed it.
I see it.
Yeah, definitely go see it.
It's just done Everest in the dark.
Front row.
Yeah, we didn't film it because we just wanted to enjoy it. So sorry.
So awesome.
It was really good fun.
Yeah, awesome.
So
awesome.
We are heading out of the park now.
My own candid camera.
You are now.
Wait, is this like YouTube or
yes.
something?
It is YouTube.
Oh my goodness. Hello everyone. Welcome to the Royal Village of Vandepur. Are you guys like famous or something?
Not yet.
No, we've got 600 not followers. Not bad.
I'm going to be on YouTube.
You are?
No, no, no. Come over here. Come over here.
You want to come over?
Yeah, sure. Yeah.
You're helping model this stroller.
Should we do that?
What? My lorry?
Yeah.
Yeah, Andy.
Very, very helpful.
Yeah, lovely to chat to. It's had plenty of time for us. Basically the animals that are carved into the tree of life, they've got a projection series, so they're picking different animals,
yeah, selecting
and they're coming to life,
there, yeah.
Having a little run around, and then, you know, going back to sleep on the tree. It's really, really good. You would have seen obviously a little bit of it to, at the beginning, but yeah, no, that's really, really good.